Hello, my name is Captain Skillet, and this is my first ever Let's Play. What am I playing, you ask? It's Dead Space 2. Because I figured since Jesse Cox is playing Dead Space 1, I decided, hey, you know, while he's doing that, I'll play Dead Space 2. So yeah. Hopefully, you know, maybe after I beat the campaign, I'll probably do a multiplayer. Maybe if I'm lucky enough to even get Jesse Cox to play multiplayer with, at least, would be cool. But anyway, single player, let's go. There is a previously on Dead Space, so you can check it out. You know, you say you buy just this game, and you're like, I wonder what happened in Dead Space 1. Play that, there you go. Start a new game. Okay. Casual. No. Everybody want. When you do a Let's Play, you gotta do it on default setting. So, normal it is. Oh, God. Thank you, Electronic Arts, anyway, for my game. Code that I got from the survey. Only reason why I'm even playing this.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call
you
back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac.
Yeah, I'll say.
Thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Now just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac!
What? Why are you yelling at me?
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having.
Go on that ship.
About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
You'd have nightmares too, buddy.
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this.
But it did.
I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
The Ishimura.
SG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
Nightmares. Death and...
I found something.
As Jesse Cox. He knows.
What did you find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
No, like this.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac.
I think it's time we saw the people, Nicole.
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Yep, or, get me out of it. Thank you for now.
Alright, I know you're confused right now.
Yeah.
I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible deal.
Oh! I'd say so. Push him away. Don't look at him. Oh, yeah.
God. Isaac! Isaac, Clark,
running. Don't have to tell me twice. Running time. Oh, shit. Oh, this way. Took some damage. Damn it. Running time. Don't look back. That's how you die in horror movies, by looking back. Oh, shit. Smash that E button. That's right. Whew. Anyway, chapter 1, save station. Yeah, I do have another game that I'm playing, but for let's play reasons, we are doing a new chapter game. So monsters everywhere, I'm in a straitjacket. Oh, they have guns. Hopefully they won't.
Come on, take it down.
Shit. Hey, home. Oh, there he goes. Ow. Kitties. May not. I don't know. Well. That's what became of him.
This is Director Tideman to all project personnel. I want the key subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tideman out.
Not a drill. Be one hell of a drill. Sorry. On a space station or whatever, full of monsters, bloody and tied up.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
Nolan Strauss?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today.
Oh, I just feel like something's gonna... No? Thank you, game. Hey. He's crazy. Oh, shit!
Come on, man.
Thank you, boy. I remember you. Tideman said we... All the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive. No one.
Don't do it.
Oh. He cut me loose.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy.
Listen, Isaac.
Just take it easy.
Take it easy.
Your rig is red.
Well, yeah.
It's red.
Got hit by monsters.
It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker.
All right.
You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it.
Oh, I will.
I won't be needing it anymore.
Flashlight.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Oh, well, that's... that. Oh, some weird neck physics going on. Let's make sure he's dead. There we go. Now you're extra dead, buddy. We have a flashlight. Hurrah! Huzzah! Patient record.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana.
I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one cheating at you.
Well, that's a more than good enough reason for me.
Follow the route I'm sending you.
Alright. It's a patient rec room. I don't know why. I have a flashlight. I'll flash the monsters to death. Flashlight, go. Well, that's cool. Oh, what was that? That was a wheelchair. Oh, you're not gonna get up, no. Oh yeah, I got that. These people didn't have much of a chance, did they? Get up, oh! Oh! That wasn't very nice, TV. I heard that. Away from the roaring sound in the distance. Another save station. Is there anything I've learned in horror games is you want to save continuously. Not like I can do much for defense. Oh. Shot turned off. What?
What the hell?
You and me both are thinking that, buddy. Water. Oh, that's a monster. At least he ran away from me. Crawling through a vent with no weapon and monsters in front of me. Oh shit. Bet you that hurt.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tidman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Telekinetic surgical binding deactivated. Guess he is an engineer. He would know. Aha! I now have kinesis. Oh shit! Step up to the plate, homeboy! shit. That could have got sticky. Any more monsters? Monster. Elevator opens. Get in the elevator. Restore some health. Use it. Pick this up. Ready to rock and roll anybody who's on the outside of this elevator. Anybody else that wants them?
Evacuation in progress.
Please consult your rig for the nearest
exit. Got more spears right here.
Money. That real fast. Open that up. Take that souvenir. At least kind of fight back. Oh well, I can't get that spear back. All I need is this trash can. Oh. I'm coming, buddy! He's alive.
Please help me! Please come help me!
Okay, buddy.
Are you a doctor?
I'm sure.
Jesus, man! Help me!
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Damn. Alright, homie. Take out your legs. Oh. Damn, they had this guy cut open. Huh? Yep. Plasma energy. Med pack, 24 shots. 24 plus the 10 in here, that's 34 shots. Make them count. Nice.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Yep.
Thanks.
I got a weapon now, so heads up, people. No loot. Save. Okay. 10 minutes already. Deciding when I should ask, we'll go a little bit farther. Give me that ammo. Oh. 1,000 credits. Woohoo. Which way do we go? In there. Of course. I need to check over here. Always love ammo. Locked. Oh, I know how to manual reload. Loot? How much ammo do I have? Nice. Enough. Survivors. Looks like the cleanup crew. Okay. curious with that. Make him come, holy shit.
Friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Power node. As you know, if anybody, if you've ever played the first game, you use those to upgrade. Anxiety spike. Attention reception desk. Please refer all registrants complaining of anxiety and or psychological problems to the other hospitals in the area. We're booked and running low on mood elevating medications. With the recent CSC layoffs and the increased tension between unitologists and EarthGov, I thought that was enough of a spike in cases. This new wave is something different, entirely different. Dr. Brian Alpers, Department of Psychology. Yeah, I'll say it's something different. This is where I gotta go. I don't see a save station anywhere. Gonna save and call that part one done. Thank you for watching part one of Let's Play Dead Space 2, and well, here's hoping you enjoyed it. Like and favorite, comment, whatever you want to do, dislike, whatever. Help me, you know, help me decide what you guys like, what I should play. I also have Medal of Honor I'm thinking about doing, and Bullet Storm. And various other games that I might try. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Captain Skillet out.